I'm ready, Comrade Stalin.
Ah, and Comrade Bolshakov thinks you're too inexperienced. We haven't even had time to drink our tea and you've already fixed the problem. Then have some tea with us, Comrade Sanchin.
No, thank you, Comrade Stalin.
Good tea is like a kiss from a beautiful woman, strong and sweet. Why are your hands shaking? Did you raid the hen house?
No, I didn't raid the hen house, Comrade Stalin. My hands are shaking because it's the first time that I've seen you this close.
So what? It's the first time I've seen you this close, but my hands aren't shaking. In your opinion, Comrade Sanchin, is this projector any better than the German original?
It's a good projector, Comrade Stalin. Very good.
Well, the spring should be improved, eh? Don't worry. We're all friends here.
It would be better if it were made of steel.
Bolshakov, did you hear that? Follow the recommendations of this expert.